Government leaders in Greece meet today to decide who will be the country's new prime minister. Last night, they agreed to form a 15-week interim government that will oversee the country's debt relief deal with the European Union. The current prime minister, George Papandreou, says he will step down.